example, we're going to factor the polynomial that we're given. We're going to take the greatest common factor out and then rewrite the expression. So first, let's look and see what we have. You want to look at the numeric parts of all of these terms and decide what goes into all three of those numbers. They do all look like 7 goes into them, and that is true. So all of them divide by 7, which means we're going to be taking that 7 out. It's the reverse of distributing. We're taking it out. Let's look at the x parts next. In all three of them, the x is present, so we want to go with the smallest x that we've got, which is just the 1x, because all of them can be divided by that 1x. We're going to take that x out. Same thing with the y's. Look, as long as you've got y's in all three terms, you can take the smallest y out. So divide by the smallest y that you have, and we're going to take that out. So let's look and see what that looks like. The 7xy is what we are going to take out, and we're going to divide each term by that and write down what's left. So when you divide the 14x cubed y, you're going to divide the 14 and 7 and get 2. You're going to divide the x's, and which is basically taking one away, subtracting one. You're going to have x squared, and the two y's cancel each other out. So the first thing left is 2x squared. In the second term, we are dividing the negative 21 by the 7 to get the negative 3. And the x's and the y's cancel out, so our second term becomes minus 3. In the third term, we're looking at the 7xy squared. The 7's cancel, the x's cancel, and subtract those y's. 2 minus 1 is just 1y. That is positive, so we're going to do plus y. And that is our final answer. We took out the greatest common factor, and we wrote down what we had left.